wiped out pretty hard. Just test your brake when you start riding to make sure it works and everything. This is a little worse than I thought it would be.
It's pretty bad. Pretty bad trouble.
Yeah, let's just go. Well, we're there basically if you want to go, right there where that hill is. But if not, we can turn back if you want. Remember this? Hold on a second. Let me see how bad it is up there. Boy, that's even pretty bad. I should have been going faster. I can't believe I didn't make it. Lame. You gotta be going pretty fast. It's sand. I can't believe I didn't make it. You don't want me to? Aww. All right, we'll go that way then. And then my wife will be mad because his husband's broken. It's pretty bad right there. I was looking to see if that road was still here. Nah, they closed it. Yeah, there's a hell of a arrangement of terrain here. Huh?
It's windstorm.
Your gas is off when you wiped out.
Oh!
You hit the gas valve. Nope, that's the key.
Oh,
yeah.
Where is this vehicle?
Turn it with the long part of the handle up.
Up?
Up. I believe that's regular, not reserve. A little more.
It's
turn it just a little tiny bit more.
It's a reserve.
There you go.
It's a reserve.
Helps when it's got gas. Is that why you stopped?
Yeah.
I was like, maybe she don't want to go.
No, it's a bit.
Yeah, we'll go find something else to do. The way you drove here was probably the best way. So on the way back, just kind of repeat your path. Because my side, most of it was worse. Is the brake working okay? Is it awkward or are you able to hit it? Okay. Because we got tools at the truck to straighten it. Just lift your front wheel up. Oh, maybe you're not strong enough. There you go. Careful. There you go, at least you're in a better track than the one you were in. That's a hole there, somebody was stuck. Yeah, I got the white van stuck on this road when it wasn't even this bad. Some bad holes in here. You're almost through the worst of it now. You did it.
Dog spirit training.
What? Your expert crash dummy?
Yeah, I can't even see where I put my tire.
Well, I'm not exactly sure where to explore from here.